this one. It can be event manager, Mr. NG Lim, together with his fabulous set of crew will look after your comfort and safety throughout the flight. We'll be on our way shortly once you have all the cargo doors closed and expecting a flight time of 1 hour and 20 minutes. During this flight, after our departure of runway 07, we expect a bit of turbulence en route, and as such, in the interest of the safety, please have your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. You may, of course, follow the progress of the flight path in the in-flight entertainment system or the flight path channel. Just before descent, Senior First Officer Rizwan will be on the announcement system to give you the latest weather in Singapore. Meanwhile, please do sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. Thank you.
During takeoff and landing, ensure that your tray table is stowed away. Put the back of your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, stow your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Ensure that your seat belt is securely fastened during taxi, takeoff, and landing. To fasten, bring the two ends of the seat belt together until you hear a click. Tighten it by pulling on the strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. We recommend keeping your seat belt fastened throughout the flight. Whenever the seat belt sign is turned on, infants should be lifted from the bassinet and secured with an infant seat belt. If there is a change in cabin pressure, an oxygen mask will automatically drop in front of you. Pull the mask down sharply. Place it over your mouth and nose. Pull the lateral straps to tighten it and breathe as usual. Secure your mask first before helping others. It is normal for the bag to not fully inflate. There are several emergency exits in this aircraft. Take a few moments now to locate your nearest exit, which may be behind you. Count the rows of seats to the closest exit in front and behind you. In the unlikely event of an emergency, or when you hear the command, brace, brace. Assume the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and place it on the back of the front seat. Place your hands on top of your head. Keep your feet flat on the floor and heels towards your seat. If you can't reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and lean forward as far as you can. Place your hands on top of your head. In an emergency evacuation. Floor level lighting will lead you to your nearest exit. Before using an evacuation slide, remove any high-heeled shoes and be sure to leave everything behind. To put on your life vest, remove it from the plastic cover and slip it over your head.Straps around your waist, connect the clip, and pull to tighten. Inflate the life vest by pulling the rib tips or blowing into the mouthpiece. Life vests have a whistle and a light to attract attention. Special life vests are available for children. Inflate your life vest only at the exit door and step into the raft.
Our cabin crew, if you require assistance, we wish you a pleasant flight.